Hi, I'm Dr. Mallory Kanwal, and I'm a resident with the Dentistry and Oral Surgery Department at the University of Illinois Veterinary Teaching Hospital. I'm here to help you make the daunting task of brushing your pet's teeth a little bit easier. Bad teeth and gums can cause pain, difficulty chewing, or a reluctance to play with toys. Studies show that the best way to support your pet's dental health is to brush their teeth daily or every other day. These 6 tips apply to both dogs and cats and will have you brushing like a pro in no time. It's easier for pets to get used to toothbrushing when they're young. Get your pet excited about toothbrushing by using food like peanut butter for dogs or gravy from wet food for cats instead of pet toothpaste. Let your pet lick the food off the brush and then slowly introduce the actual brushing motion. Don't worry if you've got an adult pet that's never had their teeth brushed. No pet is too old to learn. Just check in with your vet first because you don't want to brush gums that are painful or already inflamed. This is something that your vet can check for. You only need to brush the front side of your pet's teeth. Hold your pet's head steady and lift the lip gently. There's no need to poke the toothbrush further into their mouth. Your vet will deep clean the hard to reach areas and below the gum line. Turn toothbrushing into a bonding opportunity. Sit next to your pet or have your small dog or cat on your lap instead of sitting behind them. Then you can lean around them instead of over them. This reduces their stress and deepens your bond. Studies show that doing just 3 brush strokes back and forth is enough to be effective. Hold the toothbrush at a 45-degree angle with the bristles pointing towards your dog or cat's gum line. When brushing, you should not see the bristles bending around the teeth. They should stay fairly straight. Rewards can go a long way in keeping pets motivated for toothbrush time. Rewards come in many forms: verbal praise, petting, playtime, or treats. And unlike us, our pets don't have to worry about cavities from their treats. They're very rare. Try brushing your pet's teeth at the end of the day instead of in the morning. They'll have already expended their daily energy and be ready to relax next to you as you brush. From tips and tricks to full-on cleanings, your vet is your go-to person for your pet's dental health.